And now for our senior Lady Hawks. First up, we have Olivia Marion. Parents, come across the field. And sister. And brother. Olivia would like to present flowers to her parents, Kim and Pete Marion. Congratulations, Marians. Next up, we have Leah Dole. Come meet her across the field. Leah would like to present flowers to her mom, Danielle Dole, and her stepdad, Mike Smith. Congratulations, Leah. And we'll save one more senior for halftime. We'd like to thank these parents for all of your years of support for the Sacopee Valley Field Hockey Program. And now we'll introduce today's players. First, for Traip Academy. Sophomore number one, Lily Nato. Sophomore number two, Riley Chase. Junior, number three, Cecilia Gagner. Sophomore, number six, Noelle French. Sophomore, number nine, Nola Jackson. Junior, number 10, Abigail Pichet Spear. Sophomore, number 11, Sadie Catalonia. Sophomore, number 12, Cora Greenwood. Senior, number 14, Georgia Jackson. Senior, number 16, Quinn Butler. Sophomore, number 18, Lucy Bolanos. Sophomore, number 19, Eden Varney. Sophomore, number 20, Lillian Preston. Junior, number 21, Acadia Dorgan. And senior, 00, Charlotte Massey. The Rangers are coached by Anna Powers. Sorry. And now our Sacopee Valley Hawks. Freshman number one, Kaya Rogers. Freshman number three, Cass Maggi. Freshman number five, Alexis Muscio. Freshman number six, Ariana Gray. Senior number seven, Abigail Decker. Freshman number eight, Mirielle Bridges. Freshman number nine, Addison Karen. Junior number 10, Addison LaJoy. Senior number 13, Leah Dole. Senior number 14, Olivia Marion. Freshman number 20, Emily Marion. Freshman number 22, Finley Hendrick. And sophomore, goalie number 75, Lily Kick. Lady Hawks are coached by J.C. Ritter and assisted by Wendy Humphrey. Today's officials are Mrs. Boothby Downing and Mrs. Beagle. Will you all please rise if you're able for the singing of our national anthem, by our Lady Hogs.
Thank you. signaling to you or saying I didn't see them?
Okay, but, okay, so, we might be able to zoom in a bit through all the fields, so, okay, yeah, you got something for the seniors at least, okay, so I appreciate this stuff, and if you have to leave, you have to leave this. That'll be fine. Just tell her to. Yeah, I'll be in the tower. Drop off the stuff. So yeah. So yeah, if we need to, I will. Yes. Yeah. Absolutely. Might get Olivia or somebody there. So yeah, appreciate it. I'll tell them to expect you coming over maybe. No, I'm just slide it on. I would, but you don't have to.
Thank you.
Congratulations to all of our seniors and their families.
Yeah. Watch the rewind.